6.6 foot USB extension cables and a 2-pack. Got a bunch of things to test them out with. It's got a hook and loop to keep it organized, braided cable, and a gold end stress relief on the cable, which is very nice to see. Looks pretty robust. See, the cable has some strength to itself, so it's not going to flop down, although it does have some memory as well. If you bend it, it's going to kind of sort of stay in that position, at least a little bit, which is nice. In this case, it comes in a 2-pack. I'm not going to bother opening the second one. Here's a USB power adapter. So in this case, hook that in. Take this, hook it to a USB A to C cable, plug it into the GoPro, see if it powers the camera. Okay, we've got the red light on the GoPro indicating that it is powering the camera. In this case, it's going 1.2 amps. I mean, it depends on the battery. I don't know how powered this battery is, but it is charging. It's good. Let's try to power this smartphone, see if it works. The phone is being powered through the extension plus an additional USB A to C cable. So that's good. In situations like this, you have a computer that you want to access a port that's difficult to get. You can leave that plugged in, then you can use an extension cable like this to more easily access it. There's some good old game setup files on here, easily copy over. Oh, very quick. So that worked nicely. I'm going to connect this phone to the computer through the extension and an additional cable. In this case, it is not offering up file transfer, but that could be computer. Okay, that didn't work, but try this other phone. So we've got the extension cable, another USB cable, and I can select file transfer mode. Kind of works. This does not appear to be working with the phones, but it could be various reasons. I'm gonna try another USB A to C cable, see if that makes a difference. So it does work, it's just potentially you have to make sure that your cable from the phone to the extension is compatible. So there could be some quirks with that. SSD to the extension cable. This specific SSD has a USB-A mail connector, so that works very easily, direct connection. And it's going almost 300 megabytes a second into this computer. That's pretty quick. So this can transfer a good amount of data. Very nice. This old Logitech webcam through the extension cable to the computer, it's working just fine. I don't see any issues, so that's good. Here's another webcam. This is a UVC webcam, so it's pretty compatible. See if it works. You can see it's a very, very, very wide angle camera. It works just fine through the extension. If you're doing some type of filming setup where you need more reach, this could potentially work. It seems to be working okay for me. Last test I'm gonna do is with a mouse. If you need more range for some reason, it seems to work just fine. There we go. So far so good with these AINOPE 6.6 foot USB extension cables. Tried various things with them. Main thing I noticed was with smartphones, there was some quirkiness depending on what cable you connected to the extension, but I did get one working. Besides that, it didn't have any issues. So pretty nice. I like the construction so far. Good stress relief. The ends are metal of some type, which is nice. And of course the braiding is very nice as well. They're flexible, but they also have a little bit of memory. That was those AINOPE 6.6 foot USB extension cables in a 2-pack. In this case, it's the AP465-2M. Scott of Tech, I suppose. See ya.